Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Ravens aren't scavengers like most people think. They're simply returning to the natural world that which is no longer needed. Sometimes they even attack wounded foxes.
Raphael.
From a Snicks video. Oh, please, spare my life, Mr. Roboto.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Boldo.
Let's begin.
The Ravens and I were testing to see what kind of man you were.
Talk about that later. Now, please, do it for me. Okay, fine.
Go ahead.
Oh, you may have found my your side, Doc.
Shut up. Now give us the key or the plans or whatever the hell you have.
I have a tank full of gentle cuttlefish.
Give us the cuttlefish. Cuttle. I can't do this.
Oh, it's so close, sweetie. Just pretend it's Dr. Venture.
Give me that gun.
You abandoned me! You abandoned my hatred!
I'll call her.
Look into my eyes!
Weaklings should shut up and die.
The ravens say you are a true warrior.
Skywalker.
Pay the price for your lack of vision.
At last we will reveal ourselves to the Jedi. At last we will have revenge.
You have been well trained, my young apprentice. They will be no match for you.
Reach out.
I feel something.
You feel it?
Yes, I feel
That's
it.
That's the Force.
Really?
Wow, isn't it really strong?
Oh,
with you?
Never felt any... Ow!
Everything she had.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Good. Let the hate flow through you. Do what must be done.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
Her faith in your mama.
What was that?
I said, your mama's so fat, Jabba the Hutt said, damn!
Well, your mother's so ugly, she put the ug in Ugnaught.
Now you will experience the full power.
Your mama's so stupid, she spent all day saying, am not to R2!
Your mother is so fat that Ben Kenobi said, that's no food. That's your mama.
Your mama's so dumb, she thought Jar Jar calls with pickles pickles.
Your mother is so stupid, she thinks a lightsaber has fewer calories. It's like calorie, like light means that there's not a lot of calories and it's good for your body, and that's how stupid your mother is.
Your mom. Your mama is so stupid, she went to Bangkok to get a TIE fighter.
What are you doing? Put me down!
And now, young Skywalker,
You will die.
Wow. I feel like my entire career led up to this moment. Feels good.
I see you, buddy.
Crazy, this is your son, huh?
Guess you owe me one for getting you out of 20-odd years of back child support, huh?
Oh, his teeth are so yellow. Well, I guess when you look like a melted candle, flossing will just seem like pissing in the wind.
Father!
Oh, man. Was I that whiny when I was a kid? How come no one says wizard anymore?
Wow, this lightning really hurts. Like, really bad. I know it's probably not cool, but I'm thinking about playing dead. Can't do it. This is so painful. I literally cannot stop screaming. I can't lie. If the Emperor asked me to kill my dad, I'm 50-50 on saying yes. That's how bad this hurts. Well, look right in the lightning. God, it's like looking into a laser pointer. It's a completely different, but equally painful type of pain. Oh, I'm gonna be seeing spots for like an hour.
Hey.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Boldo.
Sweetie, you just killed your arch enemy. You killed him. He's dead.
Well, I'm not good. What can I say?
You're not an assassin. You're a villain. The guild is very touchy with cold-blooded murder. On day one, with a fucking cripple that thinks he's half a sea cow.
Guy was lame. I can't go from Dr. Venture to that guy. If these are the kind of protagonists I keep getting, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, quit. Mature. You kill every archenemy you get assigned, and I keep apologizing to the guild. Just quit. That's fair.
Now you're trying to make me out to be the bad guy.
Yes, I'm trying to make you a bad guy. We're both bad guys. We're professional bad guys. King, hello.
Yes, please, belittle me in front of my henchmen. The real morale booster.
But why are we arguing in front of the henchmen anyway?
Because the henchmen are standing here.
Are you two gonna get a divorce?
That's a very pretty costume, Mrs. Monarch.
I have a cocoon parked in a tree that is full of guys that do nothing but play a video game that uses a little plastic baby guitar. They have nothing to do since those mean little freaks moved in.
That was a prejudice or anything, but they are super creepy.
As long as all this is out in the open, I have evidence that they pee in the corners of my room. They're marking my room!
You wanna lose some of that belly fat right fast?
But you want a cold steel day. It'll be the last time you ever go on.
Boys, don't cut anybody.
Yeah, go ahead and kill him.
Metaphorically.
Kill it. Henchmen aren't being used for anything. I mean, you and your knife-wielding miniature psychos seem to do just fine without us. Come on, minions. We're not needed here.
Can't take it anymore! I gotta blow up some steam or something.
Your words, Titty Bar. Just gonna throw that out there.
Totally! Two more words. Potato skins.
I got a better idea. We return to suckle the teat of hate that once nourished us like so much butterfly-themed Romulus and Remus.
So yes to the strip club?
No! We are going to fuck up an empty venture compound!
Your wife isn't gonna like that.
Whatever! When did this happen? Last thing I remember, I was planting dynamite under Venture's baby blue Jeep.
Ooh, that was the best.
Oh, yeah, the plunger thing you pushed down? So classic. Oh, we need to get an anvil and drop that on it.
Sweet. Or a round bomb.
Oh, the black ones with the fuse? I love those. Well, look at my life now. Hatred's become a job. I had true hatred with Venture. I didn't have to fake it. That sweet loathing just poured out of me whenever I saw his pathetic face. I just wanted to kick his ass.
Cower before the might of Lord Arius Thane.
What do you hope to accomplish? Fight!
This is a bloodbath. Take this. Awake me in hell. I survived another bloodbath.
I wanted to build a machine to kick his ass.
How succeed to tremble before the mighty.
Not yet.
forfeit.
I can't stop this. KO. Weaklings should shut up and die.
I wanted to build an empire to house the machine to kick his ass.
But my God. Let's go take a dump in his pool.
That's with the sidecar.
It's your queen's throne. Just one of the many super features we worked into the new cocoon.
Why don't you just paint the place pink while you're at it?
Cool. I rebuilt that throne and I never knew it did that.
To the Monarch Mobile!
This rules!
And take the stairs!
I survived another bloodbath.
Gym bag.
Well, what am I supposed to wear?
Dude,
Maybe you should have worn that bag a little lower down. Not everyone knows about our eyeline protocol thing.
Whose bag is this anyway? There's nothing in it except for this.
A USB stick?
Okay, let's see what's on here. How about this one?
Love. A poem for my love. How can one so very prickly be so very soft? You came into my world, my love, and raised my heart aloft. When I look into your dreamy eyes, I never want to stop. You fill my world with sunbeams and rainbows and make my heart go pop.
I got a very strong taste of cheese, and my eyes keep rolling in annoyance, and I can't stop face slapping.
Alan.
Oh, this one is called
A Beautiful Spot.
To relieve yourself. That is private photos.
All right, then. This one's called
Total Serenity.
I'll gain the power I need to purge Elmore Junior High of its greatest problem?
What?
Is this for real?
You better read it.
To become school president, I might need to work a little on my appearance.
Not bad considering your lack of training. Here it's my turn. Here's the secret. I have to lead helper, but duh. Oh, come on. Your ceiling's too low for me to do my sweet Gymkata handspring wheel kick. You ready?
Set.
Go.
Isaac Carr.
It's elimination chamber time, guys.
Ready. I came at him with my cheat. You should know better than right here in my upper chest. Plus, if I had him, my tabby boots.
I just hope these six superstars are ready.
Coming.
This will be about as brutal as it gets.
Don't forget it. Just let him in.
What is going on in here?
Oh, hey, loser. Changed out of your 1910 banker's costume into your Oompa Loompa costume for us?
It's a speed suit. I wear it when I'm doing science.
Dean, putting plastic dinosaurs in water until they get huge and all bloated isn't
six
doing science.
What? I expect that kind of sass from Dermot, but not from you. Can you please stop Helper from drumming?
Oh, I'm not even sure how we got him to start.
Can't even get him to play something different.
Okay, it's 10:30. I'm gonna clean up the mess in the kitchen. You're welcome. And then it's bedtime for all of us.
What are you going through, menopause? Have some fun for once.
Yeah, Dino, wait.
You are missing the big picture, Hank. If Dad sees that we can handle ourselves without him, we get more privileges. Scooter rides off the compound, sleepaway astronaut camp, public school. Hank, public school?
We're being tested. You guys are sad. Why did he decide to leave you here in the first place?
Something about the conference having hot, desperate women.
And we had a bad run-in with the hot lava men of Tanga Island. So I can imagine how dangerous their women get when they're desperate.
For over 16 years, this structure is...
The next step is to alter my voice, lowering it
to give it a little more gravitas. Maybe not that low. Or then just a hint of an accent for approachability. Then I'll need to develop my strategic mind. A leader must be thinking at least two steps ahead. Checkmate. You see, people are a lot like pawns in a chess game, and you need to know how to influence them.
Here we go.
Hey, you're right. It's a great idea. You should apply.
What? Little old me, but I'm just a simple country boy from the sticks. Now, what would I know about them, their politics?
Nah, you'd make a great school president.
The best way to achieve your goals is to make people think it was their idea.
Who are you talking to?
That is not something we need to worry about.
Okay. Well, all I was saying is that you would make a great school president, Alan.
That's a good idea. It is not my idea. So all I'm saying is that Alan would make a great school president.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules.
This is driving me crazy!
So 20 pounds, sub-zero.
Helper, activate! Helper, disable all the functions!
Inside the unforgiving structure.
Disable all functions! Access password, Rusty is a cowboy!
Harsh steel!
Hey, what gives?
Why didn't you do it? Unforgiving plexiglass
and taping the most hungry competitors in WWE. Taped, Brock.
This elimination chamber is going to be brutal.
What's that? Oh, I freaking knew.
Why didn't the alarms go off?
That's a UFO. They screw with electrical fields, dude.
Are you sure?
I'm totally positive. Just landed behind your freaking house. So that rules out weather balloon or the moon.
I have to call my dad and Brock and tell them the aliens are back.
Back? What, does this happen a lot?
Yeah, about as much as ghost hauntings or time machine guys from the past showing up to yell at my dad.
What are you doing? I'm gonna put this lighter on my cornhole. So when the aliens try to probe me, and they totally will, they've got a face full of friggin' fire. Nobody goes in through my outdoor.
Come on, somebody, answer your watch.
Time to get rid of all those nervous butterflies and focus on the task at hand.
Stay here.
Why can't we get a straight answer?
The door to the chamber is closed, and we are ready to go, guys.
And remember, there are no disqualifications or countouts in this match. The only way to be eliminated is by pinfall or submission.
Hey, you're going to get yourself disqualified. He's going for it all. Fight.
You see, people just love to take credit for other people's ideas.
Alan would make a great school president. Alan would make a great school president.
Alan would make a great school president.
Surely, once you're done shaking it, it should be called a milkshook.
But sadly, not every pawn on the chessboard can be used. The next step is to motivate people to react. Nothing brings about change more quickly than a crisis.
Grade tax? Your grades will be taxed to provide better grades for the less academically gifted.
What the what? Dude, you would totally benefit from that system.
Tax is like shared food at a picnic. I'm not bringing the ham if everyone else is bringing the salad.
No, you're more likely to bring the wasp.
I am not gonna stand for it!
But we weren't even going to tax their grades.
Oh, yeah.
Counter riot!
Fire!
This is terrible.
I'm unhappy with something, but I don't know what it is, so I'm just going to smash everything up.
Their argument is sound, though. But we weren't even going to tax their grades.
Okay, the next step is to stand as a candidate myself and offer a solution.
The people have awoken. We must all stand together. Let me be your voice and tell those in charge that we have had enough. Let us think for one moment and realize it is time for change. We must march forward, look to the future, and see that the time for celebration is now. And if I don't deliver that for you, you may strike me down. Vote for me. Yeah! The next step is a subtle advertising campaign that will help me stand out from my competitors.
Shotgun to the face. You can't be killed. I shit you not. You Like the Highlander?
Yes, like the Highlander.
Where are you telling me this?
Because I have something for you.
Oh, is that for me?
Kinda. I hate killing you, dude. That's all I can come up with.
So, Mr. Ricci, Rob will be here soon, and everything will be fine. Hello? Hank? Hank, is that you? Did you find out what happened? Hank, what are you doing to her?
I'm giving your robot to the media.
The list of superstars who have survived the Elimination Chamber reads like a voting ballot for induction.
Why can't I do it? Maybe it's your conscience. Weird, it's never been an issue before. The truth is, we can't judge someone in the actions he's yet to commit, no matter how bad we think they are. Are you guys gonna tell me what's going on here?
We read your plans to take over the school. We know all about your evil happy camps.
What do you mean, evil? I want to become school president so I can help those students who feel a bit down and offer them a chance to go to the lake camp at weekends. So you can stop trying to assassinate me now.
We literally thought you were going to turn into a dictator and conquer the world.
Yeah, sorry. But your plan was so convincing, you could have definitely pulled it off.
Well, I guess all that's left to do is laugh at how silly we've been.
My new vision.
A manifesto on how to forcibly seize power and eradicate sadness across the globe.
Should have let us leave the room first.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Putting it all on the line. Look out! And there's his speed paying off. We know what to do.
But he's got to capitalize all the way, crashing down. This one's over, guys.
He's got him covered. At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Nino! Man, that hurts! Oh boy, he is rolling! Oh, look at this amazing power! What a press slam! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Wow, that one packed even more punch than the last one.
You're gonna be in big trouble. Big trouble!
Yes, good! Tell your father! That is the final step in your training.
What?
Attack on me and your training will be complete. You will have become completely evil. Join me, Dean! Tell your dad on me!
No, I won't be like you. Never, ever! Never, ever!
Yes, Dean. Complete your final test and tattle on me! Then and only then will you be a super villain.
You can't make me. I'll never tell my dad. I will never be evil like you.
Now you have bested me this time, Master Venture. But next time I'll be ready.
Hey. Bye.
Poor kid, I threw in the grapple cannon and the climbing claws. What else do you want?
$50.
My henchmen, we don't carry cash. We don't even really make cash.
Pretty funny, I won't tell anybody about this then. You have my word. Watch
again and again and again.
Those are my ride.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
How'd you handle Hank?
Shot him in the chest with the dart gun.
God, a Trank, they never thought of that.
Tranquilizer, I used the rifle.
Annoy, push your tranquilizer.
I don't, what? Why don't I know that? Why don't you people tell me anything?
It's a stealth move. Take a home, boys.
My eye, my love.
What?
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Give me the prize!